con...
Clever shot from Jimmy there, a possible chance to just disturb those two reds this time. Now this pig.
Look at the video.
He gets it.
It's recorded.
Everything's
right
there for the take.
Babe. You don't want to be on the motherfucking camera? Get up. Something not good. Basic. Huh? Something not good. You seen it? Say something.
It rains, the tickets to eat a snooker.
You know, I put all these videos together. All of them we made, I'm put them all together. As we get older and older and older.
69.
Stop fucking looking at me. All of them that we made, I'm gonna put them all together. As we get older and older and older.
Alex, the
games.
8.
Exploiting Jimmy White's mistake on the yellow, only to go two behind again at 10-8. And here in the 19th frame, White is at the table. He's potted one red on his first visit.
Well, Alex Higgins has tried very hard to contain this young man and check his terrific potting, but he hasn't succeeded this morning.
Nine. 16. 17.
Is in trouble. And this young man, just like shelling peas, isn't it?
68. Six. Well, didn't again get what he should have got from that, and I think there is a red that will go in the centre. Certainly a tough one, but if it will go, Jimmy picks these off. Tremendous shot again.
Higgins refusing the pot in favour of the near certainty of leaving the snooker. White swerving out. And Higgins' choice of shot certainly appears to have been the right one.
Not quite that easy for Alex.
Enjoying it, but by frame 30, just two to go, White leads 15-14. No score, Higgins to play.
Well, a colossal screw shot to get back to safety.
Tremendous spot under pressure, that. A lot of tension out there now. And that's given Jimmy an excellent chance to get a break going here.
Thank you.
Feeling, Jack, this could be the winning break.
13.
And that really is a delightful shot to get around the angles, getting on the right side of all the reds. Enough points on the table for Alex if he can just take his opportunity.
Thank you.
just isn't getting the run. He had it in the early stages, but it's left him at the moment.
Well, he can't pot this blackjack, and I think he's got to go for it. Into this right-hand corner pocket. This is the big shot of the frame. For him, Jack. I think if he clears this, this would be the break of the tournament.
And here we have the colours on their spots.
Yes, Jack, all easy shots these, normally. But every one a pressure shot in this situation.
Behind.
Just has to hold it together for five more shots. Tremendous break, this.
47.
Telling us all, I want just one more. was only one more to play for place in the world final against Ray Reed. We just watched one of the most exciting frames of snooker ever. They had to try and follow that. Jimmy White followed it with the first 6 points, and here's the Higgins reply.
Red.
Alex could put the pink into the centre and hold the white there for this red just below the last of those three reds together. To leave the other reds grouped up, as Jimmy virtually needs all the reds. Something Alex would want to open any of the reds up here. Just one red now wanted to leave Jimmy Needham snookers.
Eight.
And Alex having a hard look at the scoreboard.
Thank you.
just a question of Alex winding up the frame and indeed the match. And what a victory and what tremendous courage both players have shown, and they've really given us some enjoyment.
50.
Yes, Jack, I think one of the most exciting matches I've ever seen in my life, this.
And Jimmy looking rather sad, but at least he has the consolation of being just a young lad of 20, and he'll come again.
Alex Higgins, 21, foul, Jimmy White.
So Jimmy White concedes. And what a splendid finish. And a truly, truly superb semi-final. So the people's player now has a chance to really be the people's champion.